of life than getting leg up and foot in the door. I mean, I'd love more money, hey, wouldn't we all? But putting cash over loved ones couldn't be more. I could be flat broke, still wouldn't be poor. And as for all the hard times that I guess should hurt, I don't skip a beat, still put my best foot first. Wish I could talk about my fam, but it wouldn't have worked. Cause when the love's that strong, it can't be put into words. So I dedicate this, better songs, better grades, trying to be a better son, better brother, better mate. And I've learned from mistakes, and I don't know what I am, but a part of that's knowing what you ain't. And I ain't never put a dude down just for trying to catch his break. Never gave shit based on a wage, they'll never say I did it any other way than my own way, at my own pace, with my own wrong turns, no breaks.
But somebody, you ain't no one can stop me. They can say what they say, just watch me. And when I get there, no.
And high school wasn't for me much, nah. Most of my teachers swore I was fucked, but then a couple had faith in me, helped me back up. I'll probably never quite thank them enough, but thanks to them, I'll be stepping on stage at my graduation. Long way from walking, train tracks from the station, riding a 405 Flinders Street in amazement, a spray paint can control. Dedication displayed on the walls, disputed its name as art form, till I tried and wasn't able at all. I still wonder how graffiti goes under when naked little girls go on magazine covers. Okay, but I grew up, now I'm all of 6 feet. No more fucking around, it's uni courses and beats. And what's important to me is my family tree. The now and knowing whatever will be, man.